England's Rugby World Cup hope was dashed in a fiery clash with South Africa. Despite Owen Farrell's stellar performance, South Africa clicked a 16-15 victory with a try from RG Snyman and a critical penalty by Handre Pollard. Tensions are high, including a reported refused handshake. Both teams eventually showed mutual respect. South Africa advanced to face New Zealand, while rival teams refused on the missed cancel.